good fight, but I wish there were more!
The sky itself shatters before your might, Thor.
Death to all Jotnar!
Asgard belongs to the Aesir!
We are undefeated!
Cast about this land, my friend.
Thoughts are clouded with shadows of doom. Even this peaceful valley seems to hold hidden dangers.
Easy now. Need to be careful here.
Will join us on this wild hunt? Which among you hunger for a challenge, eh? Who here has an appetite for adventure?
Hail, Andrimnir. Off again to hunt the immortal boar?
Yes. Yet again, Seirimnir has risen from his bones and escaped my kitchen. It should prove to be a vigorous chase.
You never tire of tracking this beast.
No hunt is more thrilling, and his meat has no equal. Come! You sluggards! Have you no appetite? Skillfully done, Lord Keeper! I will save you the juiciest cut. Come, you brave butchers! Let us prepare a true hero's feast!
Even I know all your secrets. The sunstone has been moved. The light's path has shifted.
Harvey, Loki said you'd be here. He told me of the Builder's request, an offer that gives me great worry.
Why was this passage blocked? Has someone been here recently?
Do you hear me, Harvey? This Builder is a stranger to us. We know not what he intends.
I am the King of Asgard, Tyr. Do not question my desire to protect her.
Calm, old friend. What's needling you?
Strange omens and wild portents. Something evil is stirring. And I cannot always sift the truth from what is false.
Farseer, you have sight beyond us all. I have no doubt you will prevail over what troubles you.
I will need your strength in the coming days. To anchor me, to challenge me, to pull me back from the abyss, should I teeter.
And I will, as long as breath fills me. So I must caution you. Step with care in this place. What happens here may ripple through the fabric of the Nine Worlds.
The well is sealed. Someone labors to keep me out.
Perhaps it is meant as a warning.
I will take it as a challenge.
I recall there being more light in here.
These sunstones are meant to guide the light, but the path has been diverted. What if an invader was trying to weaken the well's defenses? Are we meant to intervene?
The integrity of this sacred place must be preserved. But whether we be a bane or a boon remains to be seen.
There are two targets the light must strike, but only one stream.
How do two farms share one source of water?
By splitting the stream. Thank you. Once or twice. The light has found its mark. The stone is lit.
I doubt the Nornir will appreciate our visit. The curious are not welcome here.
We will have come and gone before they feel our presence.
The well is open to us.
I will lead.
Should not leave.
They like to spin in silence.
Tyr?
I'll suffer no wolves in Asgard. This is a sacred place. Killing here is forbidden. You know this, Javi.
Has your mind fled you? You act as though possessed by the spirit of another.
I am many in the one, Tyr. The Yeller, the Spear Charger, the Masked One. I am Longbeard and Shaggy Cloak. I am the Wanderer and the Striver. And now I am the foe of the Wolf. Nothing can change this now.
Whatever mind drives you, Javi, you mustn't kill here. Shed no innocent blood in this sacred place.
Take this beast. I want it caged. I would have every wolf and dog in Asgard caged if I could.
To ease your troubled mind, I will do as you ask. We need you focused for the coming war.
Thank you, Couragebringer, for your steady hand.
When one descends this deep, there's no going back up.
Then the only way is further down.
Loki.
How was it in there? All is well? Harvey, over here.
You entered the well, did you not? And you found what you were looking for?
I have a skin of sacred water, yes. Is the builder preparing his demonstration?
How did the well look? Peaceful, calm, quiet?
What are you driving at, Loki?
Driving at? I'm only curious. The well is a wondrous place. I wish I could see it for myself.
There was a wolf cub with us, trespassing on sacred ground. But Tyr took care of it.
Took care of it? Is he dead?
The wolf lives. But Tyr will cage the beast at his hall. I want no free wolves in Asgard.
Ah, yes. Good. A wise decision, Harvey.
I wanted to kill it, but Tyr stayed my hand.
Tyr is pragmatic, and it serves him well. You should heed him more often.
Now tell me plainly, where is the Builder?
In a meadow, not far from here. Your raven may find the way.
Mm-hmm.
Milda!
Ah, your timing is perfect.
We found the perfect spot. Did you bring the water?
As promised.
Wonderful. As it blends with my paint, its magic will power the runes of protection that I hear inscribe.
No rune will protect you from my wrath if I catch you playing games.
A perfect mix.
Wait, what are you doing?
Harnessing Hooker magic to bind my spirit to these enchantments. It amplifies the strength.
Hooker magic? You learned this from the Jotnar?
They practice a form of Hooker magic, but this is my own technique. And it's just about done. Could you lend a hand and bring me a few jars of paint? As many as you can. Be careful with that jar. It's fragile. Easy. Remember, just place it. Don't break it. Do take care. We can replace the paint, but the time to prepare it is lost. Step. Well done. You've smashed all my jars. Now take a break and climb up on that rock.
There. Will that do?
It will indeed. Hold, hold, and there it is, a thing of beauty.
The runes you painted conjured this shield.
They did. And if all goes well, it will protect your allies and roast your enemies.
Show me.
With pleasure. Draw some invaders out from the woods and into the shield. Alive, of course. They must be alive.
The barrier will not harm me as I cross.
You have my word, Javi.
Stretch your wings.
Over here, you stinking shits! Skulking about like cowards! Am I so... Look at that, like moths to a flame. Come, you father's curse! I'm one, and you are many. What have you got to lose? The fools, they run towards their doom. Your shield is failing, Builder. They are passing through.
I don't understand.
It's as weak as your word.
Oh,
This is not what you promised.
Never mind that now. They're coming from all sides.
I should have let Loki have his way.
Meet your face. Let's slow this imp down!
You need to fix this now!
I'm painting as fast as I can! As smooth as I had hoped. But the means can be forgiven when the end bears fruit.
A sour fruit, not as sweet as you promised.
It helped. The shield worked wonders.
It worked well enough. Impressive, but unstable.
Don't fear, my friend. The problem is no more. I have mixed the proper solution. With enough materials and the right incentive, I pledge to build a tower so tall it will shield all of Asgard.
Materials we can find, that is no issue. What incentive do you mean?
Oh, just a trifle. Nothing grand. I only want Freya as my wife and queen.
You name an impossible prize builder. Is that your trick? Aim high to land somewhere in the center?
I don't haggle like a common fishmonger, Javi. I desire Freya with all my heart. So ask yourself, is one marriage a fair exchange for the salvation of Asgard and its people?
Freya is not mine to barter like a bale of wheat. I will ask her what she desires.
Do what you must, but my prize stands firm. No Freya, no shield. I have no other needs.
And you have no other friends, so tread lightly here.
Stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. Here's Dunur, the Unknowing. Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves? This noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. Here's Dunur, the Unknowing. Have you Have you eaten your fill of Yggdrasil's green leaves? Simply a gathering of the hallowed herd. Dvalin has roused from his thriving slumber. Does this wild run come from a place of joy or fear? Finally, Eikthernir, from whose horns flow the rivers Sit and Vit. So this was the purpose behind their prancing, an offering to their caretaker.
Thank you, noble hearts. I will put this gift to good use and remain your steadfast protector.
Huh.